we have to stand up for people's constitutional rights. And the free exercise of religion is a First Amendment right. But also, if you're a government worker tasked with a job, you have a responsibility to make sure that job is done. I think the right way to compromise this is to take her out of the business of issuing marriage licenses, let others do that so the marriage licenses aren't delayed, and this way she does not have to violate her closely held religious beliefs. It's a common sense, smart way to do it, and we can move away from the controversy.